speed should be reduced, and the main and auxiliary engines should be stopped at a safe area. Rig or open the necessary not under command signals or lights. Oxide flooding requires all engine room machinery, including the auxiliary power generator, to be stopped. Firefighting systems installed on board the ships. Emergency situation. For personnel wearing breathing apparatus, be well illuminated and dry.